What's up guys, Merciless Vaughn here, back with another ESO video, and in this one we're going to be taking on Maelstrom Arena on Veteran, using my Magicka Sorcerer. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please be sure to give it a like, and if you're new to the channel or you've been here for a while, hit the subscribe button. And if you want to know when I upload again or start streaming, just click the notification bell. Without wasting any more time, let's get started.
See, that's why you always double check the skill before you do stuff. Commentary? Sure, probably. If you guys want to see more videos like this, just let me know by using the comment section. And I also like the video. I don't know if you guys want to see more if you don't like the video. Or at least in the comment section as well. But I'll probably post it anyway. My build, started off at the end. I'm sticking with it. I don't know how long this is gonna be. It shouldn't take me no more than, I have no idea. I like this one. First stage, extremely easy. This isn't a guide, this is just me trying to complete it to the best of my ability. But if you want a guide to know how to do Maelstrom Arena on Veteran, yeah, sure. I can do one. You do appear quick. It's fine when I'm streaming, but it's just that while I'm streaming the video, sometimes it is what that did. Like it did when I was streaming. Well, I don't really think streaming has anything to do with that. Well, when I record, it's audio problem, but when I stream, it's a visual problem. So I have to figure out how to get it properly.
Yeah.
Heavy attack? I'm trying to hit that guy. Probably figure out some way to group up the ads in the last part. Oh, about that. Now that I think about it, I did to have a crystal frag. That didn't work out as well as I thought it would.
What are you waiting for? An invitation?
This isn't going. I didn't even go out there. I don't know why.
A telling blow.
That's one. Serious hiccups there. Out of all the times I've run Maelstrom on Freedom on Veteran, this is my third one. I kid you not. I did it once, and I got lucky enough to where I actually got. Yeah, I'll show the build at the end. That. I got that on my second run ever. No, wait, did I say the first or second? See, now I can't remember. Because the first time I did it, I like completed it after
anyone.
I don't know, when did this come out again? When did the other show? 2015, I think? I think I tried to do. No, it wasn't even out back then. But I know for sure that this is only my second time. No, this is my third time completing it. Because this never bothered me. Like, I did it halfway earlier in my ESO career, and I just never completed it. But then I finally able to beat it. And I can't remember if I got the light or something.
So far, so good. But the worst is yet to come.
You are not worthy to gaze upon her.
I'll have the most trouble on will be the one with the flavor. Remember, I am a new one.
You've done well.
I don't know if there's going to be much to cut in it. It just might be one long video.
It's not all clanging clockworks,
you know. I lost.
Waiting for this.
what happens if all of those fill up. I'll just push.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Here, this is where, when I first tried to do VMA, this is where I got stuck. This part right here. It took me, I can't remember what my first attempt was, but I just been able to finish this year. I know, right? It's crazy. But I finally did it.
Ah!
realize that I haven't even gotten to the part that's most difficult for me. Probably best to go over there and interrupt them, but why do that when I just have the range? I'm pretty sure if my jewelry were probably better, I'd be doing a lot more damage. And my gold, my internal staff, probably doing a lot more damage. Prepare the monstrosities! I know my Microsoft card picking up a lot of the background noise. I just recently got a lot of damage. True.
Behold,
yes, it is.
You're wrong.
I know that little mini herb monster. That's why I'm just saying that. No hiccups there on that stage. It's just this next one, though. Once I get past this one, the rest is a lot easier for me. Some people might not struggle on this stage, but I know I do. So, I'm prepared to do some cutting up in here. But the objective is not to. I don't know when they spawn. I think they spawn on the third stage. Beat him before he had time to transfer. I think that move one shot you. I got hit by it before one. Crit surge, what the hell? Why not? How many years did you get on this one? Probably be a good idea just to stay away from where they're from. But why is that area so fucking popular? Oh, I didn't get hit. I thought I got hit. Okay. Okay, I got it. That was the first time I did that run successfully on the boss stage. Alright, the rest is easy peasy. We're about 40 minutes in. I want to get this done within an hour. No more than an hour and 20. I get the final spell before that or the color. Or whenever I get the stamina DPS. I just have that bow ready. Basically,
pay
No, this is a fun one. I'm in it. And I just need my ult. That wrong. Hopefully I get the bow with the infernal staff. If I can get one or the other, I'll just come back in here until I get it every now and then. After that, I'll be coming back in here for anything else, I don't think. I haven't really looked at all the Maelstrom weapons. I'm just only looking at the one type one. Hit me with that night blade over this. You intercept. Another interception. I don't even play football.
You die.
I got 47 seconds to get another one of those gold bullets. Or bullets.
I've been waiting for this!
There it is. Did I just accidentally pick up the scissors? I think I did. I was trying to use that rake stuff. Grab the scissors. Not a bird. I didn't mean to use a scissor, but whatever. I really don't care for the system. I just have to kind of see things. Why am I first person? Oh my gosh. This is the last save, man.
You shall know pain. This is how it's done.
Alright, well, I will say that was fun, but... Oh, come on, ice staff, really? Oh, whatever. Tell you anyway, I guess. So, here's the build. Same as it was for the last other scrolls video I did. With the Zara's Inferno staff, Maelstrom Lightning staff, Spine Claw for the crit, Burning Spell Weave, chest, shoulders, waist, hands, legs, feet, and Mother Sorrow's necklace, and running Ring of the Pelor. No, that's why this Mother Sorrow's shoulders is right here. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please be sure to give it a like, and if you're new to the channel and you've been here for a while, be sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notification bells so you don't know when I upload again. And as usual, until next time. Thank you.